runs an operation. He relies on subordinates and middlemen. This is the weakness that I intend to exploit.
Before going after Shiro himself, we should take care of his underbosses. Gathering information in a hostile district is not going to be easy, but that's the only way to establish where the underbosses are holed up. Okay then. Upgrade.
Got a lot of work to do. Places.
My sword needs some action.
What now?
Buckle up!
Oh, he has quite a good gun. Charity event.
On the trail.
Cool. Is that an impounded firearm? I don't really want that.
You want something done right? Do it yourself.
Establish a Ponzi scheme.
A real boss ain't afraid of grunt work.
Give me a real challenge.
And I want a smuggler.
How nice. Time to walk around town.
Great. As if I don't have other work to do.
You want something done right?
Apparently I need to buy
Do it yourself.
Raid the armory, and I could probably get some.
Give me a real challenge.
See if I can buy some. Selling 10.
Fred,
you got a lot of work to do.
I always deliver.
Let's establish a distillery.
Stop bothering me.
And a speakeasy.
Forward. March. Taught those youngsters a lesson.
Job's done, but I have lots of others.
Nice. Politicians now pleased with you. Good. In that case, extort him.
Nobody does things the way I do.
I got 10 guns.
Time to get my hands dirty.
My wage should reflect that.
There we go. I got a bit of money, so I'm going to upgrade. It's always handy to have a level 3 base. I think usually you don't actually end up buying level 4 buildings, unless you got ridiculous amounts of money and nothing to do.
That's how it's done.
Okay then.
No rest for the boss.
Buildings.
Right after I neck the mall.
So let's pay off with freaking $300. How expensive. Ooh, construction lot. Maybe if I was actually earning clean money, I'd do it.
Okay, okay, I'm going.
Might as well just do it. $300 isn't that much.
Nothing money and charm.
Brewery.
There's a reason why I'm the boss.
And a boxing
arena. No rest for the boss.
Taught those youngsters a lesson.
Let's actually get a second brewery.
Buckle up!
There's a reason why I'm the boss.
Oh no, this guy's now on bad terms with me. Why, whatever will I do?
Taught those youngsters a lesson.
Terminate. I need 80 fear. Fear? Or 10 guns. Eh, that's a stupid gun. Rent.
Okay, okay, I'm going.
And a construction lot. So I guess I need money to buy guns. I just need to kill 2 bad guys. I have to find them first.
Did it. Better than Mario.
Establish a protection racket.
Okay, okay, I'm going.
Hopefully, one of my smugglers will actually give me guns. Well, this one. Showing liquor. Lame. Maybe I should go to a pawn shop at some point.
Did it. Better than Mario.
The deputy now dislikes me. Oh, too bad. I have to earn money somehow. Let's see. Not salaries. No one wants to pay people's salaries. Upgrade. Oh, never mind. What's it on? $450. It's not bad. I just need more guns. Selling four.
One of my debtors.
Time to get my hands dirty.
Oh, a liquor job, in fact. Buying 20.
Shalom. What's
Shall I do your laundry next?
Jay, shut up, woman. She's so annoying. She's always talking about laundry. We get it. You like to do laundry. So much waiting. I just want money.
Great.
Now we got 7 guns.
I'm in a slump.
Time to get my hands dirty.
Done. Now to kill some of Edda's men.
Well, that was fun. Let's just do a drive-by.
Oi, mate. I need weapons.
That's some quality liquor. It almost makes me forget those dogs from the blasted revenue service.
Ooh, got so much money. Let's upgrade this to increase my firearms. An independent gun runner's just gone bankrupt. From what? From me? I don't think I've been doing that much. What's the efficiency here? 119%. Upgrade! Nah. Let's just wait. I only need 3 guns. Come on, people selling.
One of
Thank
my
you.
Debtors.
Time to get my hands dirty.
Anyone buying beer?
Beer! Beer!
Shall I do your laundry next?
Duh. Stop talking about laundry. I got 2 construction yards. Maybe I should get an accountant. And I can actually get clean money. An accountant, and I need to get cars for my heroes. My heroic characters. Buying 30 beer, eh? I need a little bit more.
There's a reason why I'm the boss.
Firearms.
I'll do it the old-fashioned
way. Everyone else can go steal some cars once this heat level's down. Come on, people.
Respect your elders, son. I'll do it the old-fashioned way.
No rest for the boss.
Got 90 fear now and 15 guns. Selling 30 guns for $1,000, that's expensive. But I'm earning guns at the moment, so maybe I'll just wait and see what I get.
My sword needs some action.
Establish me an accountant.
Don't send a boy to do a man's job.
Great. As if I don't have other work to do.
It was nothing compared to the
upgrade.
Song.
Wait, no. I haven't all my money. I had like 3,000 just a second ago. So a bear job.
I was almost hit by a brick on the road.
I'll do it the old-fashioned way.
Come on, give me a gun. 3 guns, in fact. Yeah, I want to spend like $1,000 on guns, but we're probably not going to need them all.
Give me a real challenge.
Establish a pawn shop.
How nice. Time to walk around town. I'm only doing this for you.
Upgrade it to make guns. Oh, I hear shooting. It means the gang must be getting closer.
Great.
Let's extort them.
Time to get my hands dirty.
Respect your elders, son.
Firearms, selling 20. It's not too bad, but I might get rid of my liquor.
I am starting.
Oh, nice. Time to walk around town.
Buckle up.
Hey, got some money. Upgrade the efficiency. And I guess I actually purchase.
You tell them I'm coming.
I might get. Should I get 2? No.
Job's done, but I have lots of others.
Oh, I need 2 more guns. 1 more gun, come on. There we go. There's the building there.
A real boss ain't afraid of grunt work.
Ooh, lots of money.
I have the results.
Cool, now if I get enough money I can get my protection agency. That'll be good.
I'm only doing this for you. How nice.
You! How could you give me that liquor in my precarious state? You are no-
Oh, that lady annoys me sometimes.
At last, we have found one of the underbosses, my love. He is operating from Twin Flamingos Club on the boardwalk.
We should strike hard and fast before he has time to escape my wrath. He must never see another dawn. Do I seem too ruthless in your eyes? You must understand what all this means to me, my love. At the hands of that dog, Akira Ida, I suffered torture, disdain, and humiliation. Yet not one of his men stood up to him. None of them deserve a second chance. Go out with a non-violent plan instead, or agree with Mikoto and attack immediately. I might come up with a non-violent plan. Buy a weapon. Increase maximum range. No, who cares about maximum range? Frame up. Cost 50 liquor. Okay. So let's get a lot of liquor. Or someone must be selling. There you go.
I'm not used to following orders.
Beer! Beer!
Got a lot of work to do.
Let's do a drive-by. No one has a car.
Buckle up!
Right after I neck the mole.
On the trail.
What now?
There we go. Now let's do a drive-by.
My sword needs some action.
Taught those youngsters a lesson.
$1,270.
Nothing money and charm can't buy.
Don't send a boy to do a man.
No, no, no. You got this wrong. What am I supposed to do with that?
Let's actually turn this one into a flop house.
I'll check that broad on the way there.
Got a lot of work to do.
Done. Now to kill some of Edda's men.
Front.
My wage should reflect that.
Gonna bribe me another cop.
You tell them I'm coming.
Job's done, but I have lots of others.
I need 20 more liquor.
Friend,
great.
I have
as if I don't have other work to do.
Build me a warehouse.
Buckle up!
Did it. Better than Mario. Great. As if I don't have other work to do.
Establish another distillery. Yes.
My sword needs some action.
Ho ho, I'm the cat's meow.
What's the upgrade? Plus 10 light trading. Okay.
The wolf is back.
You bribed him. Gotta wait for this person to finish framing him. Go steal a car for yourself. Oh. You don't know how to hotwire. Maybe you don't know how to hotwire.
A real boss ain't afraid of grunt work.
Respect your elders, son.
Upgrade. Plus 50 storage. Nah, let's just wait. Let's get a tunic.
On the trail.
Then I can start fighting people.
He escaped. The police raided the club and arrested some underlings. But the underboss got away and is probably out of town by now.
I should have taken care of this one myself. Your plan gave him a way out and now my chance of vengeance is lost forever. I know you thought you were doing what's best, my love, but you should have trusted me more. It's always better to follow your heart and intuition than making complicated plans in your mind, if only we had attacked instead. Well, sorry.
How nice. Time to walk around town.
I mean, he's still gone. And all his men are done. Why does it matter that much to her?
It is what I do best.
The deputy is now pleased with you. I'm guessing it's this one. An exceptional machine gun. I don't need that. Or this random pistols.
Done.
Two places of interest, is that all?
Buckle up!
Charles.
Okay, I'm going.
Some more beer. It's gonna sell guns off to someone. He wants to buy a 15.
Got a lot of work to do.
He wants to
things are bad.
My sword needs some action.
for that liquor.
I'm in the need.
On the trail.
Dablish. Hey. Let's just get another distillery.
Forward. March.
Ooh, there's an enemy gang nearby.
Okay, I'm going.
Cheers. Oh, fine, it's big spender.
Right after I neck the mall.
I'm earning so much money, it doesn't really matter. Drive by.
No rest for the boss.
Let's begin this turf war.
Done.
Did it. Better than Mario.
Establish a private investigator.
Stop bothering me.
Mission accomplished, sir.
And drive by that place.
Right after I neck the mall.
This one.
Forward. March.
Rebel gang took over your speakeasy. That's not cool. I need a construction area.
How nice. Time to walk around town.
You want something done right?
Mine now.
Do it yourself.
Did I have me a whoopee, and how?
Nobody does things the way I do.
Investigation, let's call in a favor. Let me get rid of lots of
dirt. I was almost hit by a brick on the road.
Great, as if I don't have other work to do.
We have discovered another underboss, my love. This one looks like he is expecting an attack.
Please, no complicated plans this time. Let's attack him and be done with it. Nothing can stop us. When we fight together, none of Ida's men will survive our wrath. This underboss must not escape like the one in the Twin Flamingos did. This is very important to me, my love. Please do not disappoint me by denying me my vengeance once more.
Herr Boss, a moment of your time, if you please. Frau Mori may have a death wish, but I sincerely hope that you will be more reasonable than her.
Attacking the underboss directly will be a suicide, plain and simple. He's had the time in order to prepare for attack, and his place is a fortress. But every fortress has its weakness. I learned that the underboss is currently behind with his payments to a local police force. Paying them a nice fat bribe will certainly motivate them to shake up the place and do our job for us. I'll just attack them. Send in me, fix it, Pops, and Dandy, and assign Wolf.
What?
Take out all 8 opponents. It can't be that much of a, like, fortress if they're hiding on top of a rooftop. Go here, shoot them, and turn.
Razzle dazzle.
Shoot them.
All right, let's go.
Let's just run around over here. Hurry up. Now shoot him. Surge.
Time to meet your maker.
Thanks. Ooh, sniper's hurt.
Keep calm and carry a big gun.
Let's just do that one.
We need another espresso.
I'm sorry, but you can just stand that fire.
Good, good. Who's next?
No one's next. But let's smoke up.
Let's dance.
Let's just do aim. No, just stand and shot in.
Attention!
Alright, he survived.
Let's dance.
All right, let's go.
The odds of shooting on 27%. Nah, let's just switch to Dandy.
Razzle dazzle. There, there, sweetheart. The Batman.
Eyes on four, squad.
Two people. Where are they? Oh, they're in the fire. Why are they in the fire? Sorry, fix it. But too bad.
Baby's a bear cat.
Hey, how much courage is he on? Let's do courage. There we go.
Attention!
Shoot the guy right in front of you. How do you miss someone with a 95% chance? Oh no.
Let's dance!
He's so close to dying. See, I'm 38 and he's still nearly in complete health. Finally, let's just run. Stay away. Stay away, maybe you can't get me. There we go. Oh, he's gonna kill Pop. No!
Razzle dazzle. Baby's a bear cat.
Oh, what a spectacular way to die.
The second underboss you have won. Oh, and now I found 6 places. At least I bought that clinic earlier.
I'll do it the old-fashioned way.
You got a new safe house.
I'm mad. If you were any more gullible, I'd offer to sell you Scotland right now. You fell from a dirty, good-for-nothing brother's antics. He was just looking to get wasted. A bullshit.
Okay, whatever.
Ho ho, I'm the cat's meow.
Let's kill the soup kitchen.
They'll be positively dazzled by my charm.
I want a pizza.
Time to get my hands dirty.
Ooh,
stop bothering me.
I need a protection agency.
Mission accomplished, sir.
5 places of interest. Oh, I have to kill a Chiro? Really?
I'm irresistible.
Establish. I guess I need maybe another spot.
All right, I'll give it a spin.
Drive by.
On the trail.
Wait, what? What did I get?
You want something done right? Do it yourself.
I get one of my Ponzi schemes. No. Well, in any case, let's take the money.
Always deliver.
Give me a real challenge.
Give him a gift.
How nice. Time to walk around town.
I need to buy guns. Selling 23.
One of my debtors.
Time to get my hands dirty.
What's this place want? Guns as well.
Give me a real challenge.
Oh, pull a scam.
How nice. Time to walk around town.
My next door to him.
Don't send a boy to do a man's job.
Not so much liquor.
I'm in a slump.
On the trail.
And a ridiculous amount of beer. Let's establish a speakeasy.
Stop bothering me.
Ho ho, I'm the cat's meow.
Mission accomplished, sir.
Where's my construction yard? Build a security agency.
They'll be positively done. As some quality liquor.
That's how it's done.
Drive by.
Everything will be fine.
You know, this area.
I'll do it the old-fashioned way.
Guns.
One of my debtors.
My sword needs some action.
Oh, the cops are about to get annoyed with me, eh? Yeah, it's not too bad. I got, what, $7,000? That's a lot.
Mission accomplished, sir.
Here's another cop.
Mission accomplished, sir.
Here's another cop.
I'm only doing this for you.
Found 6 places of interest, eh? What's this? Flex my muscles or offer favors.
Buckle up!
Purchase.
Okay, I'm going.
And establish a safe house.
Nobody does things the way I do.
To get rid of beer.
Beer!
I'm not used to following orders.
I was almost hit by a
got a lot of work to do.
Kill Chiro. Well, I would if I could actually get to him.
We have the hideout of the snake Ikiro inside.
Of all the lackeys
of my husband. He is the most loyal to him, and most dangerous. He is the right hand of Hikaru, and his death will deal him a staggering blow.
A general will fight like a cornered rat. He'll use every remaining man and every dirty trick against us. Still, you and I together will be more than he can handle. Okay, what? Where is he? Yeah. I need a car. And 25 guns. Firearms, non-selling. Great. Oh well, level up time. Finesse. Again with the finesse. Let's get range specialist. Should I? No, I'm gonna get pocket Bible. Next. Whatever. Level up. Guts training. It's likely to panic. I don't care about him panicking. I need him to be stronger. What does he need? Toughness. Surely he must be selling it because I'm toughness. Well, I guess he can just have increased damage. Level up. Whatever. Okay then.
Done. Now to kill some of others.
Job's done. But I have lots of others.
Build me another clinic. I need to get all my people up there.
Stop bothering me.
I probably could have used another one of those yard places. Too bad. No more guns. And no one's really doing anything at the moment. Selling the Lone Rangers a unique weapon for $3,000.
Well, I got a deal for you.
How okay, nice. Then. Time to walk around town.
What else did I need? I need cars. Don't I? Probably. Where's my accountant? I need more money.
Job's done, but I have lots of others.
It is what I do best.
Come on, guns. Why is everyone buying? Buying fishy like a...
Hey, on the trail.
Go. Maybe that will give me the guns I need.
Great. As if I don't have other work to do.
Brave a little copper.
Don't send a boy to do a man's job.
I think all my people have healed. That's good.
Done.
Hey. I got a gun that I'll probably never use. Awesome.
You provided the goods.
25 guns. Attack.
How nice. Time to walk around town.
Stop bothering me.
Just buy it and be done with it.
You tell them I'm coming.
Wait, did they take over... What was that? My flop house. That sucks.
I hope you'll leave me alone now.
You've acquired the Vera. I think it was a Tommy gun, wasn't it? Let's go take a look. That would have been dandy. Equip. Okay, this one's definitely better. Close. Come on, people. She needs to hurry up and get there. I'm getting bored. The rival gang took over your safe house. That's not very nice.
Right after I neck them all.
What now?
Everyone can go commit crimes, that's what.
I have the results.
Established
the
pizza.
On the trail.
Taught those youngsters a lesson. I'll do it the old-fashioned way.
Sweet. Final mission, eh? This might be fun. Evil Panda, fix it, Pops, Wolf, and... No, not Wolf, Dandy. Wolf supports. There we go.
What? What?
Kill 8 people. Where are they? Is there no one outside at the moment, just that guy inside. Okay then, I don't know this place. Didn't we just fight on here a minute ago?
Enemy sighted.
Cool. Then shoot him. No, don't kill him before he even gets to shoot any of you.
Let's dance.
Okay then. If I can gain courage.
Attention!
Shoot him. Shame. Shame.
Time to get a move on.
What? What? Enemy sighted. Good, good. Who's next?
I think I wasted a bullet.
Let's dance.
What do you mean you can't see him? Can't see anyone. Jeez, he's almost dead. Intern.
Time to get a move on.
Well, that had to hurt.
Who did this?
Oops.
Yeah.
Sorry, fix it.
Time to meet your maker.
And turn. Oh.
Good job, boys.
Let's dance.
Shame. Yeah, let's go to Pops.
This is it. My last charge.
Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to unzip my gun.
I need another espresso. Can't hide from me, sunshine. Lucky.
Let's dance.
Nothing personal.
Be like really close, because I really want to just transfer with this guy. Lane.
Razzle dazzle. Oh, what a spectacular way to die!
We need another espresso.
This is it. My last job.
There we go. Oh, you got him.
Time to get a move on.
Nice job.
Baby's a bear cat.
We need another espresso.
Time to get a move on. Nothing personal.
Chiro Sato, you have won. Oh, so it was a mold usage. I was figuring it might be.
Let's go.
I have to take out 7 people this time, but my people are all so wounded. Where the heck am I meant to go? You know what? Let's just go to there. See what's in this room.
Can't hide from me, sunshine.
What?
Can't hide from me, sunshine.
How dare he hide?
Oh. Time to get a move on. See me and you die.
Jeez, what's with all these people? Can I shoot him? No. I have to go a little bit in. So let's just go there.
Nothing personal.
So then I can shoot him. Whoa. Surge.
Time to meet your maker.
Shame.
Attention.
Alright then.
Razzle dazzle.
This room. Because you need to kill this ninja person. Evil Panda.
Nothing personal.
No, wrong person.
That was a swanky suit.
Jetta. Trying to kill Pops. That's really rude.
Don't teach an old dog new tricks.
Okay, then.
Baby's a bear cat.
Oh, there is another sword guy.
They're gonna pay for this.
That's not cool.
Time to meet your maker.
Where to now? Good, good. Who's next?
All right, let's go.
Get in there. I was hoping it would light the floor on fire. Oh well.
Lucky.
Richard Sato-yon. Mission complete, you have won.